Welcome to this video of Microsoft Excel. There are many elements in Microsoft Excel like rows, columns and cells. When we open Microsoft Excel, this is the user interface. This user interface is of Microsoft Excel 2016. All Microsoft Excel versions have same user interface with a little bit of changes. Here I have highlighted some options like Home, Insert and Page Layout. These are called tabs. In every tab there are different options. This highlighted area is called Ribbon. Ribbon contains different small groups like Font Group, Alignment Group, Number Group and Styles Group. After that, there are capital alphabets written here. These are called column headings. If you have huge amount of data, then you can add almost 16,384 columns. On the left hand side, you see numbers. These are called row headings. You can add as many rows as you want. If you have huge amount of data, then you can add more than 1 million rows. Similarly, this selected area is called column and this selected area is called row. The intersection of row and column is called a cell. On the left hand side, this highlighted area is called Quick Access Toolbar. You can add your quickly required options in it. On the bottom left side, you can see sheet 1 is written. There can be many different sheets in one Excel file. If you want to add new sheet to this file, just click on plus button and new sheet is added with the name sheet 2. You can add as many sheets as you want. On the bottom right side, you can see zoom option. Zoom in and zoom out. If you want to make a closer view of this screen, then click plus sign. And if you want to make this window far from you, then you click minus sign. On the top right corner, you see three buttons, minimize, maximize and close. You can minimize, maximize and close button will exit from Microsoft Excel. On the top center, you see book 1. Excel is written. Book 1 is the default name of the Excel file and next to it is the name of the application. Here is the box is called name box. Name box tells you in which cell and in which column you are right now. For next to it is the formula bar. You can write any formula or functions in it like sum, average, maximum, minimum or advanced formulas like lookup, match, index.